Called Mali, okay? And this is where we're going, right here, to get some exotic foods from there to Germany, to my sweet little home here. I have my own personalized chef. Hey! By the sound of that, I guess you think I'm in Africa? Boy, I wish I was, but I'm actually still in Europe, a Loistar girl. But today, my name's gonna be Montombo, a typical African name. And today, I'm having a master feast with what they say is one of the best chefs in Mali. She's happens to be here with me today. She's gonna cook me a feast. And what I mean by a feast is not one, two plates. We're having chicken, we're having fish, we're having lamb, we're having goats, and we're having some exotic African animals. I think it was camel and zebra, if I'm right. I know camel we got, zebra I think so, fingers crossed. She doesn't speak too much English, but I'm gonna call her out in a second to introduce herself. You're gonna see this table behind me is empty right now. In 20 minutes, or an hour's time, her bad boy's gonna be full. This tummy's gonna be full. I'm gonna be smiling. I'm gonna be my Tombo, the African prince today. So, let me introduce you. Miss Mali, please.
Salut! Ben, moi, c'est Salama, je viens de France, mais je suis originaire du Mali. Donc aujourd'hui, je vais vous préparer un plat qui s'appelle le Djembujen, plus de la viande marinée au four. Et d'autres plats. Donc je vous invite à me suivre. Venez.
World Africa, baby.
De mariner la viande avec du bouillon et ensuite je vais passer ça dans le four.
My friends is what you call camel. That is some really expensive meat. I've never tried it, but I look forward to it. And you see that bad boy cooking?
Mm. C'est un légume aussi. On mange beaucoup en Afrique. Du piment rouge. Voilà. Ils sont cuits. Et là, je vais rajouter le riz qui va cuire avec la sauce.
Guys, as you can see, I'm laying down waiting, eagerly waiting for my African feast, my African dish. My stomach's rumbling, and just smelling this stuff is making me more hungry. But here we go, we're getting closer. The table's filling up. We've got 5-6 dishes on the table, and like 2-3, something like that, more to go. Trying not to start eating, but picking on some things as you just see me pull out of my mouth. but not much restraint when it comes to good food, exotic foods. So the feast is on, it's on the way, so I'll give you guys a look in a second, as soon as it's done. Fingers crossed it doesn't take too long. So just gonna wedge out here, stay cool. I'm not going to safari, look at that, I'm on the African terrain. Mama Africa, baby, keeping it real. Matambo from Africa, in Germany. Sit, 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 please, enjoy. Well, here you go, guys. As you can see, the feast is underway. We have a bit of lamb still cooking there, but who's waiting? This feast has been taking a while. I can imagine she's been on her feet, my gracious chef, for a long time. She must be tired, my stomach's rumbling. So without further delay, I'm gonna start smashing this bad boy up. I wish you guys could join us. This is my African feast from Mali, from my traditional chef, Malinese lady. She's amazing. I couldn't ask for much more.
Donc voici les plats que j'ai préparés aujourd'hui en compagnie de Nora qui m'a accompagnée. Vous ne la voyez pas, comme elle est derrière la caméra. Donc je vous souhaite un bon appétit.
What can I say? Hello, Dargill. My Mali queen, best friend, new friend. What can I say? Enjoy. Energy, baby, energy, dance. I'm from Africa. Hey, dance.